Oh my God, Maria.
Got it. Woo! Yeah!
And I keep on smoking by myself. And I don't think I need no one else. And you keep your bullshit on the shelf. And I keep on smoking by myself.
I just want to say a disclaimer before we start this. If you are choking, something is stabbing you, you feel like you're suffocating, you need to let me know.
Me?
You.
I thought you were just putting clay on me.
Clay, tinfoil, and saran wrap, and a few other things. I'm gonna need you to sign a waiver.
That's crazy. Welcome to the vlog, y'all. Okay, step one, we gotta get, what are we?
Oh, you need a hat? No.
Ribbons.
You're not the same thing anymore.
I am not. What am I?
So you need a hat and you need
a scarf. I got plenty of hats at home.
No, you need a
top
snowman hat.
I'm gonna be a snowman.
You're gonna be a snowman.
Do you wanna be a snowman? Yes.
Come on, let's go and play.
That song for sure.
That's my job.
What are you gonna be?
I'm going to be a candy cane.
What the fuck does a candy cane sing? Wait, no, because you have a gingerbread man on it. So you're gonna be singing.
So it's a gingerbread man.
Wait. You're just gonna be yelling. Does anybody know the muffin man?
The muffin man!
Okay, so top hat. I mean,
okay, maybe in the Christmas section.
You realize it's November 1st. What Christmas section?
Yeah, but you know they should have a Christmas section. Already.
Honestly, you're probably right. They said Halloween.
Hello.
We can cut out a hat from a card.
What's up, Tina? You're helping Maria do the stuff?
Okay, step one. You're making a top hat for me.
Mm-hmm.
Every snowman needs a top hat.
We couldn't find one, so we will make one.
Target really didn't have no snowman. It's not cut all the way through.
Okay, step one.
You see the hat when it's done.
Yeah.
It's just gotta be slanted like this.
Now look.
So you can see the bottom. Made from scratch.
I was also made from scratch. Okay, so what do you have set up here? This seems like a shit ton of stuff.
This is my surgery table.
This is, you're gonna perform surgery in minutes. This is why I had to sign a waiver.
Yes, you did. Cause this might suffocate you. This might hurt you. And I might stab you with my tools.
No! That's not whipped cream!
No, it's not whipped cream.
And now he's gonna get poisoned.
But, I didn't make him sign a waiver.
Well, he just got poisoned.
I was never here.
Oh, no.
Let's get a dab for Maria. Good one, that's nice. Not too crazy, but also kind of good. Oh, straight milk. Yes, baby. I am so ready to be turned into a snowman.
You're great help.
I'm great help. Okay, I got a 14 millimeter piece. We got the custom Koala Puffs piece here. Okay, TNC marble. Cheers. I'm getting a little bit nervous because
this is amazing. I'm not gonna wanna take this off and I feel like we're gonna be here for like hours putting it on.
Okay, where are we going? We could go to a bar.
Merry Christmas. Now you're speaking my language.
You wanna go get a drink after?
Oh
my goodness. Cheers.
Anything falling over.
Well, mine was really low tap. Here.
We are starting right now. Okay, this is the before face stream, Maria. We're not gonna look anything like this after.
No. So, wait, you're not fisting today? You're not fisting today?
She means drinking. and cheersing. The fist.
Bro, the way he's like stopped in the middle of the stairs, like, excuse me?
Jaime is like, I already started my day with fisting. What are you talking about?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. How did you know what I was doing?
I love that I got that on vlog.
This is actually a really good one. You did, this is,
I want to put up the Christmas tree like today.
We should do that as what we're going to be. She's going to be a snowman. I'm going to be a candy cane with a gingerbread man on it.
I have never, Maria's never turned me into anything other than cone heads, but this was way before Clay.
Oh, and then a sexy vixen.
That was a good one. But that was also before Clay. That was just the makeup.
That was just makeup and wig.
So this is the first Clay adventure. And I really, I was excited. And then you got me really scared about what's to come with all your things.
Because you just gotta, like, these are my main ingredients.
Are we attracting aliens? What are we doing? Are we going? I'm a little worried about that. I am a little bit worried about the duct tape one. But I got my stress. What's this? Clay?
Chewy?
I got my stress clay that I'm working with here, so it's gonna be okay. Okay, first of all, I didn't know my ears. I didn't know today that I was gonna be having a bald cap day, and I'm so excited. This day just got so much better.
No, I'm gonna be bald. Like, you're gonna be, this is it. You've never had a bald cap.
Maria, I have something to confront you about.
Yes.
We should do it on live. You left me alone last night with the scary movie that we turned on. You fell asleep. I was fucking terrified.
Did you want to know why? I can sleep to that shit.
I could usually but everything was like, it was dark in the room, and then the dogs would every once in a while growl. And you were snoring, and I was scared.
What did you say?
I turned it off. I didn't finish it.
Before you went to sleep, you were like, hey, do you want me to turn this off? Are you done watching it? I was like, no, I'm still watching it.
Don't do that tonight, I'm turning on a comedy.
I need to finish that one.
Yeah, me too.
Actually,
I had to turn it off. I had to turn it off. I'll start tracking you when you go to that
stuff. Like that is literally like basically white noise to me.
It's just, it's because I was invested into it, and then I was like, fuck. We watched. Oh fuck! What was the name of it? Let Me In? No. Shake My Hand thing.
Yeah, that's what they were telling the hand.
It was the Shake My Hand.
Talk to me.
Okay, we're gonna want to cover your ears too because.
Am I gonna be able to hear?
A little bit deaf.
Somebody's gonna have to yell.
Oh yeah, that's also what I forgot to make you sign a waiver for.
That I can't hear?
I do want to cover your ears though because sometimes it like hurts my ears whenever.
Oh my god, I feel like my ears are wearing gloves.
Yeah.
I like it. It feels warm in there.
You're not gonna be able to hear.
It's like a hug. See? Have I ever mentioned before that I'm a little claustrophobic?
Oh, this isn't the time
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. This isn't the time for that. She says, we're already doing this.
We're too far deep in now. You know what it looked like?
Look at what... Hello?
I mean, it's crazy.
Man, Weavers is over there getting a chance to scratch his chin a bunch.
I feel like this could have been done
later.
Later on.
No, don't worry, you're losing your ears next.
Oh
or no?
My God.
Yes, he will be losing
he
his
will
ears.
Be. Uh huh. Hello?
Are you looking at me?
Are you looking at me?
Oh, you want me to chug? Okay, I will.
Oh, my ear is showing. You're exposing me to the internet.
I'm sorry.
I love this song. I love this song. Bella.
Stop.
Listen, I think the aliens are going to show up.
Here, we're gonna put this back
honestly,
here.
Honestly, take me.
Now,
I'm
don't
ready.
Move. Don't move because now I'm putting more duct tape. This holds everything in place a lot of the time.
Yeah.
This is gonna go under your chin.
Oh, great. I
pick
love
it up.
Oh.
I'm gonna do it loose so you can still move. Can you still move? Can you still move?
Somebody turn the music up. Can you do the a little bit? Can I have some more rojo?
What are you doing to her? I'm turning it to a snowman. I should take a little sip before it gets a little uncomfortable.
Can you give me a straw?
It's just gonna look so amazing afterwards, though. I swear. I swear.
Could you love me?
Yes.
I love you too.
Okay, hold this.
I can't.
Well, like, put your fingers.
I'm so sorry, headphone users.
I forget you this duct tape. I'm so sorry.
You peel it off?
My face is hurting on the dance floor. Whoa. Listen, just go slowly. Oh, motherland.
Okay,
do
it.
Not duct tape it to my cheek anymore.
I'm gonna do the bottom separately.
I love it more duct tape. This is such a good song. One.
Look at Weavers.
I don't know why you're laughing. This is you. You're coming up. Yeah, except you're going to be a square. Yeah, jinx. Yomi Adebski. Go. Do you
want
to?
I do want a dabroni. Yeah. I do.
Oh, please do the box.
Rip it.
I got feeling some Frankenstein vibes right now. Like a square of head. Kind of feels like I'm wearing my motorcycle helmet. Partially.
Yeah, so it won't be too different. Yeah.
Meanwhile, while they're doing that, let's go ahead and take a dab. We're just foil twins. You're about to be duct taped up, dolls.
I know, right?
This is when we go roller skating.
Oh my gosh, yes.
I hope you guys are enjoying the behind the scenes because this is such a fun day on our end here. I got the munchies. I got a little condensed milk with pretzels. And we're going to take some dab. Candy cane. The turn sideways? Look at where I'm putting it. That's really good.
We're gonna show all three. And we also have to do we have to show the back. They have a fetish for seeing the back.
Pull the back, Weaver! I don't wanna do this!
There you go. Oh my god, it was really stuck in there. I need to add your balls before I click.
I need balls?
Yeah, you need two more balls.
My lip hurts! My lip is red! My lip is red! Vlog?
Oh my god.
This is the waiver that was signed.
You signed it.
So, she can do that.
Oh. Listen, oh, ow.
Hold on.
Oh, you have scissors!
Oh.
Look at my lip.
I mean, this
look what you did to me. Listen. Frosty the snowman.
No, because this is harder.
Yeah, it is. Oh my gosh.
Maria really said November 1st? No, 2nd? Oh, it's Christmas.
It is. Merry Christmas.
Snowman candy cane time. Present.
Merry Christmas.
Well, you want to smoke? Okay. Let me introduce you to this orderly conduction that literally warms up your banger so that you can take a dab whenever you would like to. You want to take one out of this really, really big one? Okay. She said Christmas comes first. Yeah!
This is
going to
be so lit.
I'm so excited. Yeah. Fun that we're doing this all live.
I love this.
That's so cool.
Okay, we're going to put latex on the top. So I need you to sit like a statue.
Latex now.
What's happening over here?
You are so right now.
You don't get lips sitting.
Mila.
So cool.
I love this so much. This is one of my favorite ones so far.
Jaime's in charge over there.
He's mixing.
Ahora tú con ella. So Maria and I got matching pajamas for this for today. So I'm gonna put mine on.
Bam! Pajamas. The Grinch. The snowman. We gotta play Mario Party sitting like this. You look great. I know Jaime's happy. He loves this type of shit. Well, this is the end of our YouTube video. I hope you enjoyed the behind the scenes of how Maria creates all of her awesome looks, featuring the first Christmas look of the season. Cheers. Well, that is all for our YouTube video for today. I hope you've enjoyed the behind the scenes of amazing creations that Maria makes, featuring the very first Christmas look of the year. Cheers to you. And I will see you in the next YouTube video, Rumi. Love you. Oh my God, Maria. Maria. Huh? What?
That's latex. It's gonna lay and it's gonna text. Go there, Mama. Go there. Go there, me. Mia, mi vida. Ah! You're gonna pull that off.
Got it. Woo! Looks like you went to a game and you were like supporting Matt. Same with you. You guys are so cute.
Yeah, I feel that shit in my ears.
You feel good?
Feel it in my
ears. The shower's gonna feel good.
Yeah, it is.